Hello everyone, how's it going? I am back with another episode of World of Tanks. We have something a little different today. First, we're going to start off with a new game mode in World of Tanks called Domination. It's essentially capture the flag, and you have to get it to another point in the map. The green ones on the map, if you can see that. And there are three different types of tanks that you choose from, and then one big thing is that you can respawn in this, which is surprising, because you can't respawn in normal games. So we want to get the flag as soon as possible, preferably before the other team, so they don't get it. It looks like that guy is going to flank. Oh, he's going for it. He's going to get it first. He's going to get it first. Get him. Get him. Come on. Oh my gosh, there's so many shots being fired. Flag. We should go defend. Over here. Because they are definitely to be coming. Come on, go faster. Love it if you went faster. That would be great. Is he taking the long way? I'm not sure if he's taking the long way or not. We have to defend this. Now we might take it here. It's an open flag. And if it... Yeah, 9. So after a few seconds, it may respawn. Yeah, it's definitely going to respawn. Maybe? No, we got it. So let's back up our guys. Get that object. Here we go. Come on, reload. Okay, we got him. We want to protect the guy. Protect the guy with the flag. Come on, reload. Oh my gosh. That was a big damage roll. This guy. He's probably beat. There you go. Spawn. Another guy over there. The flag. Oh, he has one. Missed. Missed. We have to use the flag. Caused damage. I'm surprised that we caused damage. Okay, he's going that way. He's probably going to bring it to the other one. Hit him. Hit him. It's really bad when you get detracked in this game mode. Hit him in the drive shaft. Got him. Green in the drive wheel. Defending his flank. Oh my gosh, we bounced. How did we bounce? Got him. The one over there is trying to be sneaky. Now we missed. Get it? No. All the way down there. Try and pour in some flanking fire. Hit him. See, we need to get this guy. If we could just reload faster. Oh no, we got tracked and I couldn't hit him. gosh, where are we hitting from? Right there. We're gonna go repair. You can repair in this one as well, which is something quite new. Oh my gosh, we have the commander's hatch right there. Haha! How does that feel? Probably doesn't feel too good, does it? Got him again. Reload. He's reloaded. He's going in for the kill. Got him. Object again. Okay, here we go. Come on. The time might run out on this one. You never know. Okay, here we go. Where's the flag at? It's all the way down there. Oh boy. And they. Oh, come on. They're gonna score. They're gonna score. So let's go to the place where it respawns. Flag ASAP as soon as possible. Come on. And they have a lot more points than us now, but the flag is right there. We can win this one. Desert is just it's a home stretch. No, you better not. Better not get that flag first. Ha ha! No. 4, 5, go. Come on. Come on. They're going to our flag now. I mean, their flag, whatever the flag is. I think we're gonna lose this one. Honestly, I think we do. We are doing. I can't even English anymore. If we can track the first guy or kill him, we might have a chance. But we got him. Oh, they have it again, though. Hit the guy that's up there. This one is definitely a loss. And get him. Just hoping that we could ammo wrap. Nope. Yes. Save this guy, that would be great.
One of our tracks is damaged.
And we missed, of course. He was too low. We have him now. Hit him.
Okay,
and... Let's go. Come on. Let's go. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Oh. And we lost. We ran out of time. We lost. Well. Let's try again. Huh. We're on the same map. There are several different maps. I guess we just didn't get lucky. So, come on. Let's go. Let's go. As fast as possible. Gotta go Sanic fast. Go as fast as Sanic. Sanic. Come on. Maybe the first one there. Just going as fast as possible. Yes. Far away. Far away. No! Come on. Kidding me. Kidding me. Come on. Prepare the tracks quicker. Thank you. Okay, grab the flag. Get out of there. Time to go. It is time to go. Time to go. Come on. Get behind the dude. Behind the dude. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh man. Okay. Here we go. We have a chance at this. We have a chance. We're gonna repair first. They're probably sitting waiting. Oh boy, okay, yep, they are. They're definitely waiting. Definitely been waiting. Nope.
This vehicle is
we didn't have a chance at all, to be honest. Not at all. Spawning, and here we go. And dang it. That did not work out well. But we can get the flag this time. So we're right there. Run. Run, run as fast as you can. Because you cannot catch me. I am the gingerbread man. Target lock. Yes, you hit him. Just hit him. That would be amazing.
Enemy armor is hit.
If I don't die, that'd be crazy. Oh, we can get him. We can get him.
Permission to engage.
Oh, got him.
Target unlocked. Ready to fire.
Hit him.
Enemy is hit. One of our tracks is damaged.
Mobilized though. Hurry. Yes, we do not have it anymore. It's an open flag. They have it. Dang it. Oh, and the stream of the other team is just coming right at him. Oh, but he may have the prone maneuvers. I think he has the prone maneuvers. Oh, he doesn't. He doesn't. No. And they have it now. Running across.
Ready to fire.
Trying to get it. If we can get this guy quick.
Where'd they go?
No. This guy.
Ready to fire. Enemy armor is damaged. Track hit.
All that matters is this guy right here.
Enemy armor is hit.
And it is now
lost.
Ours. This
target
guy.
Acquired.
you get this over this way, it'd be great. Come on. Up over the top. Yes. Control up here. Going back in this tank. Hopefully, we can bring this back. Hopefully. 2, 1. Here we go. Okay, let's go. Oh, we're so far away. Who has a flag? I have no idea. Open flag. Now it is our flag. Hurry up, that would be great. Man, I wish I could have a Chaffee at the start. That would be so fun. Just go zooming through. Just going as fast as possible. Have all the equipment in that lets you go as fast as possible. That would be amazing. Or a tank, that would do as well. Flag, but we're running out of time. We are running out of time. What is everyone doing on our team? Come on. I love this auto lock thing. You go around and do what you need to do. Oh, we missed. Come on! Get to the flag! That was a terrible Arnold impression. Get to the chopper! Again, terrible Arnold impression. I apologize for how bad that was. I do a pretty good Mickey Mouse impression, though.
Hello, Paul! Hello, everybody! I'm Mickey Mouse! Aha!
Yeah, I don't know how well that is. I don't know how well that sounds on you. 8, 7. Okay, looks like this guy has it. Oh, and we ran out of time. Dang it. Dang it. We ran out of time. Come on. You know what? We're going to try one more time. We're going to try one more time. Okay. Here we go. Last round. Last try. New map.
Time to roll out.
Hopefully, this goes well. Hope it does. But it may not. So here we go. Obviously, we're not going to get the flag for first. Because all those other tanks. Ooh, because of that roadblock. Yeah, we're going to get the flag first. Unless the other team does. Which they may. They probably will. Come on. Nope. Ours. Aha. Come on, let's go. Let's go, come on. Come on, come on, come on, let's go. Don't hit me again. Oh, got it. So close, too. If, like, a few less tanks followed me, golden. Score a point within the first round of the game. That'd be awesome. Okay, where are we now? Are you kidding me? They took the flag and they put it on their capture point. Yeah, I'm not happy about that. I'm not happy at all. That's right, because that was what happened in the last game.
Target acquired.
And they have it again. Come on. Going that way.
Target unlocked. Ready to fire.
And get him. Turret is stuck. Okay, well. Yeah, our turret is stuck. Well, and our turret is stuck, and we're immobilized. We cannot do anything. Come on. Come on. No! We're just doing great. Sorry if the explosions are too loud. Okay, here we go. Come on. They want to get it there, but I won't let them. They probably will, to be honest. Just to be on the safe side, they're going to go up to the middle and try and get the flag next time. Hopefully, we will be scot-free. Come on.
Ready to fire.
Oh, we actually hit them. Hit them. Wow. Hit him. No, missed. Run. Actually, not run. Drive.
That's
the same thing. No, you better not. You better not. No! Dang it. Okay. Back to spawn. Back to the flag spawn. Oh my gosh. Midair. Oh, they have it. They have it again. Are you kidding me? Come on. Load faster. Got it. Okay, right over there. Right over there. Right over there. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. No! It spawns the sideways, not like that. We have the flag, but we're probably not for much longer. Come on. Let's go. Come actually got him. Wow. Still have the flag. That's good. Very good. It's very, very good. Probably not going to have it for much longer. Look how many tanks are there. Hopefully, we can pull this back. It's doubtful, but we could pull this back. Still haven't captured it yet? Come on. We need to get these points back. Come on. Let's go. Thank you. How have you not gotten inside? No, and they have it now. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Like this one's lost as well. Oh well. We tried. We just get inside this circle up. As fast as tankly possible, I guess one could say. Okay, come on, get in the circle. Yes, got it. 34. Oh my gosh, we could actually win this. Come on. We have the flag again. Only a few seconds left. Yeah, we're not gonna win this one. No. And they got to 150. Because tanks count as one kill. Oh man, that was so close. That was so clutch, man. Well, recently I got my IS, so we're gonna play that. Okay, We are back. We're playing in our IS now, and we are platooned up because our friend right over there, he has, we were playing in domination mode, and the weird thing about domination mode is that you have to have three people in the platoon to be able to play domination mode. You can't have two people. You have to have three. It doesn't make sense at all. I don't know why. Someone can probably fill me in the comments. But we are playing with our friend over there, and we are headed towards the town, and we are playing in our IS, and it's not very good right now. We still have to upgrade it a lot. We need a better gun, definitely, because the aiming time is horrible. It is the worst, and we need to do more damage, we need more penetration, we just need more all the things. More all of the things. Boy, and we need more maneuverability as well, because that is definitely a big issue we've been having. Oh, come on, guys. Chat, really? Chat, seriously. Behave yourselves. We're all, I think, mostly grown. Sure. Probably not the case with most of the internet. Okay, can't see that guy. There's a panther over there. Can I see him? Yes, we can. Aiming time is horrible. Yag Tiger 88. Ooh, not gonna penetrate the front of that. Unless if it's the lower laces, or however one says it. Anyone over here yet? Not seem to be. That Yag Tiger. He's looking very menacing right now. Can we see him? Yes. Side shot. What? How did we not penetrate the side? Are you kidding me? Good in my Yag Tiger. I don't know. But I think we have reached our time limit for this episode. So I'll have to thank everyone for watching. See you next time.